Georgie, Georgie, Dublin. Sensation and sin. Nora was a chambermaid at the Lincoln's Inn. Joyce was playing his guitar and learning how to sing. He'll never be McCormack, he'll never meet the king. He'll betray his mother, he'll defy his God. He will mock his lessers while his betters get the nod. In dreams he'll be in brothels while flowering his card. Licentiousness and vice, essentially James Joyce. For love he'll pay the price, essentially James Joyce. A breakfast made for Molly, the day begins in earnest. The fiery coal that makes the tea resembles Vulcan's furnace. While memories of a lover's past flicker through her mind, a slavish man with a frying pan lights to pull the blind. To second guess her thinking would burn you to a crust. The day is calling, you better go, as you know you must. For love he'll pay the price, essentially James Joyce. He has no other choice, essentially James Joyce. Now waking down that sandy cove, shaking taunts from braggers, his body aches to rove. He takes his leave with the smell of the sea, to Dublin he will go. History is cruel to forget so many lives. The streets are named for kings and queens, not for men and wives. In exile like Lucifer, it blinded in one eye. The shepherd leads us nowhere, so nowhere we shall stride. Around the map he made us, around and round we go. Till Molly shouts yes, yes, oh yes, essentially James Joyce.